What's good, guys? Welcome back to the channel, Lodbrook Gaming, and as always, I'm your host, Lodbrook. Today we have an interesting one, The Last of Us 2. Played Last of Us 1 on PS4. Like, the story behind the game was awesome. I can't deny that. I was holding out on playing 2 because I heard rumors about it being remastered into PlayStation 5, but it seems like we're going to be waiting forever for that edition, so we're just going to kick off with a PS4 version. And with that being said, please do like, subscribe, click the notification bell, and we will of course notify you when we do upload new content. And yeah, let's get it in.
I don't know what happened. I was supposed to take her to the Fireflies and walk away. You go halfway across the country with someone. She needed her immunity to mean something. Starting to buy into that old cure business. Maybe I just wanted to do right by her. And then we made it. We found the Firefly. Because of her, they were actually going to make a cure. Catch. It would kill her. Sweet Jesus.
Doctor?
What are you doing? I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
Jesus Christ, Joel. What do you do?
I saved her.
That's a lot. What does Ellie know?
I told her they just ran some tests. I told her her immunity meant nothing.
And she believed you?
I didn't say otherwise.
We should head back.
man, that's sick. Graphics is dope. I don't know how many of you watch Walking Dead, but Joel gives me that Rick Grimes vibes, man. Let's see where we heading off to. Look at that scenery, man. So Ellie's under the illusion that nothing really happened from one.
Yeah, you got it.
That's interesting, man. I think we have reached the camp.
Come on. It's okay. I got him. You go on.
You sure?
About what we were talking about earlier. I can't say I'd have done different. I'll take it to the grave if I have to.
I'll see you later, Doc.
Like, the graphics is dope, and this is like a PS4 version. I can just imagine on a PlayStation 5 version what's it gonna look like, man.
Jesus. Just gave me a heart attack.
I tried knocking, but...
Hey.
Hey.
What's up, Joel?
Just checking in. Folks are... you know, talking about how impressed they are with... you and how well you're helping out.
It's good.
Yeah. Tommy and I went out riding the other day and he told me a joke and I thought about you. It's, oh, shoot, no, I forgot it. Something about a clock. How do you...
Joel, it's pretty late and I gotta get up in a few hours.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna get out of your hair. I want to show you something. Just give me one second.
What's this?
Some folks call this thing here a guitar.
Funny.
You want to hear something?
Okay.
Okay. Promise me that you won't laugh.
I won't laugh. I won't.
Trust in you.
Killed it, man. I killed it.
If I ever were to lose you, I'd surely lose myself. Everything I have found here, I'm not found by myself. Try and sometimes you'll succeed to make this man of me. All my stolen missing parts I've no need for anymore, 'cause I believe 'cause I can see our future days of you.
Joel could have been a musician, like, man.
There you go.
Well, that didn't suck.
I'll take what I can get. She's yours.
No. I don't know the first thing about this.
I promise that I teach you how to play.
You did.
So what do you say, tomorrow night, first lesson?
Deal.
Okay. Okay.
Do you remember the joke?
What is the downside to eating a clock? It's time consuming.
That's so dumb.
Yeah. Good night, kiddo.
What a intro.
Shit. Fuck. Hey.
Morning.
Sorry, I totally overslept. Just give me a minute and I'll get dressed.
I heard you had quite a night after I left.
She kissed me. It was just Dina being Dina. She didn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait. You kissed Dina?
Oh. I thought this...
We're broken up 1 week and you make a move on my girl?
No. She was probably just trying to make you jealous. I would never...
I'm messing with you, man. I don't care. Get dressed.
You're the worst.
It's kind of fucked up you did that.
Get your stuff together. We're already late.
Let's check out this apartment, man. Always gotta have the get.
Sure.
What else we got? Light snack, maybe? Some supplies? Anything? Knife. Cool.
Hey, is Joel up?
We got reports of infected out north. You sent him to tell me out early this morning.
That sucks.
Yep. Can't imagine they got much sleep. Definitely not as much as you.
Shut up. I was just about to get up.
Mm-hmm.
I was.
You got everything?
Yes.
Well, we hope so.
Heads up, you're the talk of the town this morning.
What?
Let me see if I got this right. You kissed Dina.
She kissed me.
Which triggered Seth to call you a not-so-nice word.
Yep.
Then Joel decked him.
More of a push.
And then you got mad at Joel. That part confused me.
It was a strange night, man.
Sounds exciting. Maria wants a word with you.
Where is she?
The diner.
Is this about Seth?
No clue.
Just tell her you never saw me.
Excuse me?
Hey, so... We're okay, right?
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I are done.
I know. It's just... I don't want you to think...
Ellie. We're cool. Promise.
Thanks.
They got a nice little town going here, too, man.
Hey,
what's up, puppy?
Yeah, get a good scratch.
Shit, that smells good. It'll be enough.
Hi, Jesse.
Oh, hi. Want to grab some breakfast?
No. Where's Maria?
In the back.
Excuse me.
Ellie. Here you are. Come here. Seth's got something he wants to say to you.
I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say.
Do it for me. Please. Seth. Seth, come here.
Fuck me.
Hey.
Look, last night I was drinking too much.
Sure.
I'm trying to say I'm sorry. Maria tells me that you and Dina are headed out. I made you some sandwiches.
Okay.
Your steak.
Thank you, Seth.
Yeah, well, you be safe out there.
Yep.
I appreciate that.
What you got there?
Bigot sandwiches.
Mmm. Smells good.
They're yours.
You sure?
It's fine.
Let me walk you out.
Okay.
What's up with Ellie, man?
When you go out, I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel. Those boys have been up for far too long.
Where do I meet them?
If you go up to the Northwest Lookout, they're scheduled to arrive later today. But watch yourself. I mean, there's too many sightings of infected recently.
Of course. I was gonna check out the creek trails. I'll need someone else to cover it.
Ellie, you know the creek trails?
Not really.
Dina's done it a bunch.
Come here.
I'll have the two of them take it.
Well, that solves that. Ellie, can I talk to you for a sec?
So,
look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Maria.
The guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Sorry to pry. Be safe.
Thanks.
Yo, Dina! Assignments!
Just give me a minute!
We get your girlfriend to the stables, please.
Hey, Dina. Can I talk to you?
Hey, guys! I'm tapping out.
Come on!
For how long?
Hey.
Hey.
I just want to say sorry for running off last night.
Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad.
Why?
Because I started the whole thing, and I shouldn't have kissed you in front of all of those people. And
no, you were drunk, that's fine.
Well, still, I don't want you to think...
No, I'm not reading into it or anything, just...
You know what I love about you? How you let me finish my sentences.
All right. Well, we should probably get going.
Yeah.
Ow!
What the fuck?
I'm not even playing!
Because you're a chicken?
You're a chicken!
I hate this kid so much.
You want to fuck him up? Yeah, I do.
You asked for it. You better run, you little shit.
Holy shit.
Get to cover. Go, go.
Gotcha.
We're on the board, suckers.
Oh, I'm coming for you, Tiny.
Eat that.
Oh, you like that? Ow!
Damn!
I got her.
Arm on that kid!
Oh, suck it!
I'm gonna come over there and fight you, like, for real.
In your face!
Fuck yeah!
I mean, frickin', don't tell your mom.
Ow! I know where you live, Alex! Oh, eat snow!
I see you!
Oh, you better hide.
You can't get me.
Ow!
Who taught you that?
Eat snow, you
oh, no, you
shit.
Got snow in your hair.
Ugh.
so the mechanics isn't too bad. Oh. Nice.
Oh, fair. Eat it, shrimps.
Hey.
Hey.
How's it feel?
No. Get her. Help me.
You'll never get away with this.
Get off of her, you monsters.
Help me.
All right. All right. We actually have some work to do.
Oh, man.
I guess I asked for that, huh?
Yep.
Let's go.
So, Jesse wants us to do the creek trails.
He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy.
Oh, that's nice you assigned us together. You're gonna like this route.
Morning, girls.
Morning.
Hey, ladies. I'll bring them in.
Thank you.
That's a good girl. Look who's here.
Thanks. Come on. Shimmer.
Oh, look who decided to join us.
Yeah.
One for you. And one for you. Open it up. Settle down, children. All right. You all know the drill. Run your routes. Mark your logbooks, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, you come back. Be smart about it. All right, get going.
Who is this?
What were you dreaming about?
Was I talking?
You're doing your teeth grinding thing.
Where have you been?
Grab your gear. I want to show you something.
What?
Trust me.
Thank you.
Come on. This way.
Every time someone starts a sentence with "trust me,"
it's cold.
You shouldn't.
You sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out? And it's warmer?
No. Can't wait.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see it.
What are you doing wandering around out here by yourself?
Been restless.
You too.
Feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? Just drive all the way to Mexico?
I've thought about it.
You can see Manny's hometown.
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his story somehow.
Yeah, no, probably not. You did all this in the dark?
Yes. Now, come on.
We keep going like this. We're gonna be tired for today's trip.
It's not that far.
Hey, is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
You stop being weird. You're freaking me out.
I'm not being weird.
Are you breaking up with Mel?
What? No. You wish.
I've had my fill. Thank you.
You're gonna have to run to make it. Ouch.
We can't all be as graceful as you.
Clearly.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Come on.
Whoa, this is too high, man. Whoa!
Hey, eyes on me. Abby, stop looking down.
Let's go, Abby.
Owen, do we have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
How about I work my foot up your ass?
Abby, stop flirting.
Is it?
We made it.
Holy shit. It's a fucking city.
Yeah.
Have you told anyone else?
I wanted you to see it first. I saw an armed patrol go from town to an outpost over there. Few more outposts in between. They have electricity, guns. It's a lot of people.
We can figure it out.
Okay. Assuming he's in there, how do we get to him?
We can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then, I don't know. Maybe find a way to lure him out.
Yeah, okay. I'm sure they'll be happy to offer that information up.
Well, then we make them.
You hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do? What is going on with you?
Mel's pregnant.
Oh. Okay.
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
When everyone else sees this, they're gonna want to turn back.
We can convince them, right? I fucking knew I couldn't count on you.
Abby, I want what you want. Not at any cost. Hey.
Don't!
See you back at the lodge.
What are you doing, Abby?
I don't give a fuck. I'll do the whole thing on my own. He got Mel pregnant. Shit. You alive?
Oh man.
Oh, shit.
I'm not liking this. Go. Let's be smart about this, man. Some supplies. Nope. Some ammo.
How do I get out of here?
Nice. I hope I didn't attract anyone, man.
Where's that lookout?
Whoa. Nice. Nice. Cool.
That's how you do it. Fuck, I'm so lost.
Let's stay low, man. The old kills is coming in handy, man. One more. Where are you, man?
Ah! weather's getting bad. Where's the road? Tracks. Where's the patrol?
Come on. This way.
Right behind you.
Do you miss being with him?
With Jesse?
No.
We've been together for so long.
Look, Jesse's great. I love his parents. They will always be family, but we were just on autopilot.
Hey, how come we never talked about this stuff?
I don't know. It didn't feel... You never really talked to me about Kat.
Yeah, because... there isn't much to talk about.
Ow.
I got the impression that you didn't really like her.
I don't care about her one way or the other.
Okay.
No, I think she's a talented artist. I've grown to like that tattoo of yours.
That's so big of you.
And I think she wasn't right for you.
Interesting.
Shut up.
Okay.
You can tie Shimmer up here.
Hey.
You want to see something spectacular?
You're gonna point at your face, aren't you?
Nothing is that spectacular.
Oh, brother.
Come on, stupid.
Okay, guys, I think that's where we're gonna leave off part one. As always, thanks for tuning in, thanks for watching, and Skulls.